Hello students, it gives me an immense pleasure to announce that we have three All India ranks, AIR 13, 19, 30, and 50% of the batch has scored exemption. It's a real proud moment for me and everybody at Khetan Education. I want to congratulate all my students who have been able to come out with flying colors, and I want to wish them all the best for future. Now, as far as the students who have not been able to clear, I just want to say one thing, that failure is the stepping stone to success. Don't get demotivated. Don't feel bad about yourself. I mean, one failure or two failure, I mean, do not mean too much in life, guys. But yeah, that doesn't mean you will not work hard. You have to work all the more harder, okay? So what I suggest is that try to like revamp your schedules and timetables, maybe kind of, and make realistic targets and try to overachieve them. For any queries or doubts, drop a message or you can email us as well. Before leaving, I just want to say all the best to all the IPCC students who are awaiting their results on 23rd. Thank you so much.